Manna Rains Down. God gave a command to the clouds, and he opened the doors in the skies. From heaven he sent grain that they'd called manna. He gave them more than enough, and each one of them ate this special food. God's mighty power brought a strong wind from the southeast, and it brought birds that covered the ground like sand on the beach. Then God made the birds fall in the camp of his people near their tents. God gave his people all they wanted, and each of them ate until they were full.